pressure on me.
It's looking great, man. I absolutely love it.
Thank you.
Great to hear. whiskey?
I have to have a little chaser. Better finish that so I can get you another one.
I'll work on it.
I want to introduce you to Austin Lentz, Taylor's fiance. He's a financial advisor.
I met him actually last time.
He wants to meet with you sometime, but he's so good. You really like him.
Yeah,
he's a cool guy.
I thought it was a little. He seemed like a great guy.
He is a great guy.
Yeah.
So
thank you. wheelhouse and that's good for music. We've got about 20 minutes before the program actually starts. I'd like to thank everybody for coming out, and please eat, drink, and be merry, and we'll have a great night tonight, okay? So I'll see you in a few.
Thank you.
let's have another round of applause for Adam Muehlhausen. He gets nothing out of coming up here and putting himself out here like this, and I just think the world of him, and he's
a
great guy, and he's only had one beer, so that's a pretty good deal on my part. But I'd like to welcome everybody to our second evening with an innovator for Indiana Citizen Science. It's a group we started because basically I don't have any friends, and this way people can come out and I can pretend to be social for a night, so it's a lot of fun. Really glad to see everybody here, and thanks to the Old Style for hosting us and our waitress, and I know waitresses that are working very hard, and I hope everybody's getting what you need. We have some young people here, and as you know, I spent a career trying to reach out and promote young people to accomplish their goals, and I really want you guys, and I said this in the first one, I really want people that are established and have already made it to kind of, this is a chance to meet some young people and to reach out and to help them along. And for you young people out there that are here tonight, and we do have some from Purdue and some recent graduates, and this is a chance that you have to network a little bit. And so, as I said before, I expect you all to shamelessly promote yourselves. And that means get out and work the crowd. I'm a big fan of pushing the rights of women, and I hear that the main thing, the reason that most women still do not make as much as men is because they are not as forceful in asking for the salary and the benefits and so on. And so I just think this is a great, anytime we can help somebody else out that is still making their way, I think it's a great opportunity, and it gets us the karma that we all probably are going to rely on in the end here. So, but at this time, I'd like to introduce our speaker tonight. He is an award-winning biologist, and I say that, and I unfortunately I have to say that because he is actually my brother. So he is the smarter of the two of us by far, and his name is Rex Johnson. He has a PhD from South Dakota State. He's been with the United States Fish and Wildlife Service for a long time.